Here are a few questions that you need to know. Number one, you need to ask them about a will. Okay, a will is a legal document that states what happens to your things when you die. So this is something that you need to ask your parents if they have, because this will ensure that their wishes are honored and it helps avoid unnecessary conflict between family members. It takes about 20 minutes to create a will. So if you've not done one for yourself, you need to do it, and you need to make sure that your parents have one. And to make the process super easy, I have a checklist for you, which you can get in the show notes. Now, everything we're gonna cover will be there as well. Number two, you need to know if they have long-term care insurance. This is huge. This pays for assisted living or home care when your parents can't take care of themselves. So we recommend buying this by age 60 years old. And this is an absolute must if your parents haven't, especially if they haven't put anything away for retirement, because if something happens to them and they have to be put in a home again, or they have care come into the home, you're paying for it at that point if they do not have this. I even talked to a family friend and they did this about 7 years ago. Their parents didn't have the ability to pay for their own insurance. So the kids all got together and said, okay, well, we're gonna do this for mom and dad. Fast forward a few years, his dad has passed away. His mom now has an in-house nurse 24/7, and it's all paid for by the insurance. Again, his mom didn't pay for the insurance because she didn't have the ability to, but as the kids, they did. I'm not saying that's something you have to do, but look at that and really think about the seriousness of the situation. This is a must. Number three, you wanna know about their overall debt picture. Do they have debt? What type of debt do they have? Like, you need to know everything about this, because when they pass away, what they own minus what they owe comes into play. And this could even affect, possibly, if you have an inheritance being passed down to you. Also, if your name is on any of their debts, if you have co-signed, then you are liable. Your expectations may be one thing, and their debt and their reality may be another. This is not a selfish conversation to have. This is so that everyone is on the same page. And fourth, finally, you and them, they need term life insurance. Term life insurance is a policy you take out in the event that if something happens to you, your family gets a specific amount of money that you've previously decided on, and we recommend getting 10 to 12 times your annual income. This will ensure that anyone who is dependent upon your income is taken care of, which is a must for families, especially younger families. Now, do not confuse whole life insurance with term life insurance. Term life insurance is what you need, and it's a fraction of the cost, and it's much more affordable than you think. I know all this can seem really complicated, or you may not even know where to start. So I recommend Zander Insurance. They make everything really easy for you and they do all the work. Just make a simple phone call with Zander and they will get you started immediately. They will walk you through every step and shop all the carriers to get you the best rates. So make sure to visit Zander.com to get started. To get all my recommendations on all these topics, I've left a link in the show notes to make it as easy for you as possible.